don't have friends, old man. No one is innocent.
So the Duke fell, and in his place arose a figure from the underworld. Paolo had come into the world with nothing, but was determined to leave it a very rich man. Sometimes power shouts, and sometimes it whispers. In Dunwall, with the death of Delilah Copperspoon, her coven lost its power and was smashed, their disastrous coup brought to an end by the true Empress. And thus, Emily the Butcher took back her empire and executed her enemies, her father standing in silence beside her throne for all her years and beyond. So the Duke fell, and in his place arose a figure from the underworld.
No one is innocent.
Sometimes power shouts, and sometimes it whispers.
Empresses don't have friends, old man.